Anchorman says they're fighting again somewhere in the Middle East. The world prays for peace. There's a single mom just got laid off, went and lost a job to some foreign hands, some faraway land. Last night in Oklahoma, some twister took 13, and they're praying that they find the missing three. God must be busy.